In loving memory of the late Mary McLean, better known as McFirefly, McClifton and Mayunifa of Lakwamengo, who passed away on June 29, 2014 and was laid to rest on July 18, 2014. Today would have been your birthday. One more candle to add to your cake. We're looking up today and we trust you are looking down, because today is your birthday and we are insisting on smiles and not a single frown. We know this is what you would ask for, because you always thought of other folks. So, look at your smiley family laughing and having a joke. We always puzzled what to buy when this day came each year. You would always say, nothing, as long as you visit, I know you care. So, we would do the usual, buying you gifts that would be useful one day. And you would express your delight as you put them quietly away. We like to think you are looking down on us in your caring way to enjoy the day with you, especially today, which is very special because, Mom, today is your 89th birthday. We miss that. We can't enjoy that day. So, Mom, we hope the angels are singing and you are celebrating big style. But take a moment from your celestial celebrations to spend with us, looking down for a while. Words provided by the family. The family thanks all who sympathized and helped during their time of bereavement. May she rest in peace.